Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Bianca Belair!
A superstar that has been screwed out of things on many occasions by Damage CTRL, motivated to assemble an all-star team. We heard the challenge laid out by Dakota Kai of Damage CTRL for Survivor Series War Games earlier on tonight. The question is, who's going to answer Charlotte Flair's call? Shotzi show some guts earlier tonight when she tried to attack Damage CTRL all by herself. I think Road Dogg was calling it something else.
Yeah, well, it's moxie for sure. I just don't know if it's smart.
What an opportunity for Shotzi, standing alongside Bianca Belair and the Queen, Charlotte Flair.
To the ring, Charlotte Flair!
So let's recap. We know that Charlotte Flair made a phone call. To who? We're not sure. And Charlotte said this person would want to be a part of the team, but we're not sure if we can get that person here on time tonight. And folks, the show's almost over.
Yeah. Nick Aldis, the SmackDown General Manager.
The new SmackDown GM, Seth the Ultimatum. You have to have your partner here tonight. Make it official ahead of War Games next week.
Yeah, a week from tomorrow, War Games Survivor Series, two rings surrounded by a steel cage, one of the most unique matches in the history of sports entertainment, professional wrestling, whatever you want to call it. Of course, started by Dusty Rhodes back in the 1980s. WWE has put a new twist on things here. Two people will start the War Games match. Regular scheduled interviews at another intervals, another person will enter the matchup. The match actually doesn't start until all members of both teams are in the ring, and then pinfall or submission will win you War Games. Who have they picked to be on their team?
Shotzi's chomping at the bit now. She wants to fight again.
You know, we could stand here all night and talk about what Damage CTRL has done, but we are running out of time. Me, Shotzi, and Bianca, we accept your War Games challenge. And you know what? I know a thing or two about turning on a best friend. Mm-hmm. And there is a thin, thin, thin line between love and hate. But if we're going to war, there is only one person I want on our side.
Damage CTRL. You.
You guys believe this? Hey, Charlotte. We know that you're bluffing, all right? Because I don't know if you guys saw what we did back there, but we took down every girl that you try to have by your side, and I know you don't got any numbers in your phone, because you're an idiot and a loser. So, you're not gonna make it to War Games. Actually, you're not even gonna make it out of the building tonight.
Damage CTRL has the numbers advantage here against Charlotte, Shotzi, and Bianca Belair. Things did not go well for this group earlier on tonight. And what goes here? Becky Lynch, the man,
has joined the fray.
Lynch is on the Charlotte team for War Games, I believe.
United by a common enemy. The man has answered the call. What a turn of events here on SmackDown.
Becky Lynch coming from out of nowhere to join Bianca and Shotzi and Charlotte.
It tells you everything about the threat of Damage CTRL that Charlotte and Becky are teaming up here in the face of this common threat.
And Charlotte Flair is not done yet.
Oh, double moonsault from Charlotte and the WWE Women's Champion.
Charlotte taking it to EO. And all hell breaking loose here.